Hey guys, welcome back to Spyland Games, and today we're going to blow up some gingerbread houses.
Demo-free!
Here is my ghost, and its address is 6324.
In 6324, not anymore.
Okay, and here's Josie's, which her address is 6091. 6091, nothing more is too fun. This one, we are going to drop, and we're going to keep dropping it until it breaks. This one, we're going to blow this baby up. So, the demo zone. This is where we're going to be standing up, and we're going to drop Josie's gingerbread house into the middle of the X. If it does not break,
we're using the ladder and then we're dropping it.
And if it still doesn't break from the ladder, we're dropping it off of the roof.
Demo attempt. Tape one. Dropping from standing.
Okay. Dropping in 3, 2, 1. Oh!
Demo attempt. Tape two.
Dropping in 3, 2, 1.
Nothing.
Nothing. Dropping in 3, 2, 1. That's what I was going to do.
Oh, there you go.
We still have one piece left. The roof. So we're going to run it over. Starting in 3, 2, 1.
Exactly what I was expecting.
What did you think was going to happen?
I thought it was going to be piece after piece gone.
All right, house number 2. This time, we're going to blow things up.
Tell your house goodbye, baby.
I don't care. I want to see it blow up.
You don't care about your house? That's a lot of hard work you put into that.
Take a picture of it and put it on Instagram.
Just one hole. There you go.
He took the door. This is gonna be a big explosion.
It's fine.
Alright, the bomb rocket's in.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Where did I get my drill bit?
A fire.
The wall broke.
He's got it. What do you mean the wall broke? Turn it around.
Oh, the roof fell off. That's going to make it easier.
Wait, a garage.
Wait, I'll tell you what. Stick it in there then.
Stick it in the hole. No, in the,
In here.
The garage?
Oh, no! Oh.
All right, back together.
How are we going to do it?
We're going to put it in the middle of all that.
So, the gingerbread house fell, and we taped it back together because it didn't work, because I guess it was getting a little bit old and it was falling apart. But this time, we're just going to go with the big gun.
Can you get to the fuse? Make sure you can get to the fuse.
Yep. Yeah, you can hit the fuse. All right, turn the lights on.
Oh, go!
Oh! kind of all it did.
There, this is going across, like that.
And can we put this one on top of it?
You can if you want, because I'm pretty sure that's...
Time to light the mini one. Run! Run!
Why don't I have an idea? Set it back up and let me aim a Roman candle at it.
Oh, that's a great idea! All right, we're gonna light this thing. It's probably not gonna work. It's only gonna shoot straight up. But we ran out of ideas to this thing, Angel. Run!
It did it on its own.
Whoa. For safety's sake, let Daddy do the dangerous stuff.
Okay.
Don't know which way this is gonna go.
Watch out.
Pack
of bottle rockets.
Nothing.
Here it goes.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Bye. Bye.